while still managing the clock and maintaining to come out with the win. Kamalia Akina dropping back for the third time. Over the middle to Cyrus Habibi-Likio.